Adoption tax credit, what GOP tax bill means to parents and kids. Denise Bierly was looking forward to the next phase of her life. At 52, and with two grown sons, the single mother's mind was turning to travel, book clubs and saving for retirement. http://rss.cnn.com/r/rss/cnn_top_stories/3/na4kerns go/index.html Single quote.